6 more people have gone missing in the woods today. That makes a total of 12 people, including 2 police officers. The government is doing all they can to send in a team of specialists to discover and stop the mystery in the woods. Do not go near the woods. Do not attempt to go near the woods. And lastly, whatever you do, do not enter the woods.
I have a bad feeling about this one, man.
Get in, do our job, get out.